last Sunday at I-80 Speedway over in Greenwood, Nebraska. That's what happened. He was in the blue 99 car, and obviously the thumb and the steering wheel just didn't do well together, and he dislocated the thumb and did not even come over here for practice or qualifying. So he'll be one of those starting in the back.